car. He slows down and turns in front of me. I hit his hand. You all right?
Oh, all right.
He goes around the berm, slides completely 90 degrees almost off the trail. You think he quits? No, all I hear is the rev limiter. Comes back out of the weeds and takes off. You're crazy and you got a daughter. It wasn't that bad. I felt like I was holding back today.